That's how with these to get my mind right. It's crazy my own homies hating, cause I'm almost in that limelight. Growing up not having shit made me.
What's up YouTube, it's your bro Chit Chit Bow. Alright, we got Lil Baby Emotionally Scarred. Let's go ahead and get into it. I just been hearing a lot about this song, so I decided let me go ahead and check it out. Yeah, I listened to this album, but I didn't really listen to it like that, like, if that makes sense. I kind of just was, like, letting it play, and I was just studying. I wasn't really thinking about it, but I listened to a few songs. The first three, it was cold, so this is probably cold, too. I ain't even peeped the goats, bro. That's cold. Yeah, yeah. Lil Baby cold with it, bro. I'm telling you. Telling y'all, when I say I got all the music to listen to, I do. I ain't trying to talk. My fault. Yes, sir. This is really cold. Like, they gonna take this down. They is gonna take this down. They is not gonna let me upload this, bro. It's too cold, bro. They ain't gonna let me upload this, bro. I'm letting you know. That's really cold, bro. Hey, man, like, comment, subscribe, man. Shout out Lil Baby, bro. That's cold, bro. I'm out, man. I ain't got nothing else to say. Y'all know it's cold. Y'all request more songs in the comments, man.
Ryan right. Niggas trying to jack it now, so I keep my eye tight. This what they been waiting for, but the wait is over. You better ask about the Snoop, bitch. I'm taking over.